The pandemic didn't stop the grand opening of a brand new center with shops run by young black entrepreneurs. The Image Center on North Avenue in West Baltimore is officially open. WMER 2 News' Eddie Kadem virtually sat down with them to talk about the importance of having this outlet for young people in our city.
Now more than ever, it's difficult for our young people to find a place to turn their ideas into a small business. Citywide Youth Development saw the need and created opportunity, and that's how the Image Center was born.
We wanted to change the image of when people hear Baltimore City.
In the heart of West Baltimore, a beacon of hope. IMAGE stands for Entrepreneurs Making and Growing Enterprises. They teach people things like sewing, screen printing, and set people up to run mobile sorbet carts across the city.
We create hope in this city with skills and with resources, and the outcomes will be different. You really will make a difference, and we really will have less crime and less poverty.
The shops inside include frozen dessert, sorbet, and cafe, made in Baltimore clothing, pamper yourself boutique, and be original kids clothing. David Lemus was one of the first success stories from the program, and now he's the designer at Be Original Kids Clothing.
I come from the hip hop graffiti world, so you try to guide them into like, look, you don't have to go to the vandalism part of graffiti. Leave that alone because that'll get you in trouble. You can actually make money out of this and create a clothing line. You could do murals. You could do a custom, you could open a custom shop. You could do so many other things, custom sneakers. People still love that. And I could train you.
Wisdom Abdul Aziz created her brand, Stella Nera, and enjoys being able to talk to people about the vision behind the clothing.
We like to keep it simple, and it kind of brings out the color of your skin and your melanin and just everything. So it really kind of shows who you are as a person. It lets all of your natural beauty come out and shine through.
Right now, people are in the wings developing their own businesses.
I'm just looking to build my product and, you know, help other people start their own brands as well. Like my daughter, she does her own artwork, and I'm pushing her to put her artwork on clothing.
If you want to learn more about the Image Center, go to our website, WMAR2news.com. We've got a link for you, or better yet, check them out yourself. They're located at 2132 West North Avenue. Reporting for WMAR2 News, I'm Eddie Kadem.